Actor Black.
314.
Just do an update video, because I know people ain't seen me, they wondering what I've been doing, and, you know, so I just put a update video, because I'm still on the same thing. I'm just trying to get out here and actually do some work instead of just talking, you know what I'm saying? And I've been raising my little daughter. I got a little baby. So. But yeah, man, I've just been soaking up a lot of information, doing research and shit. These motherfuckers playing games. But we already know this. You done watched all my videos. Y'all see how Israel acting now? Y'all know y'all doing that because he black. They don't respect that man. Jewish people don't respect black people. Come on, man. Look at the media. Look how they portray us in the media. Look what Monique had to do to win the motherfucking Academy Award. Sandra Bullock played a white lady who came and saved a nigga. She won the best actress. And then Monique played the worst nigga that you can possibly be. And them crackers gave her an award for it. Oh, man, it's so funny. Now motherfucking Glenn Beck is famous. Like, why? He talk about his opinion. This nigga keep talking about George Washington, somebody who was a slave owner. So every time you say that, all I look at is slave master, the slave master. Because if you run in the country and you own slaves, then you the slave master. So don't talk to me about no founding fathers. Black people don't want to hear that. But I think he know that already, you know what I'm saying? What else is crazy that's going on right now? Oh yeah. Clarence Thomas' wife coming out speaking against motherfucking President Obama. Man, listen, man, if we gonna keep dancing. Hey, Lil Wayne, when you made that song, Fuck These Niggas, I Don't Care About None of These Niggas, was you really thinking when you wrote that, or was your ass high? These just my thoughts, man. I'm just asking the questions, you know? This is shit that's on my mind that I think that's weird, man. You know what I'm saying? When one of these organizations, so-called organizations, that's for the betterment of black people, gonna commit a revolutionary act? I'm tired of talking, man. I went to a mosque the other day. I'm not a Muslim. Y'all are, everybody know who know me, they know I'm not a Muslim, but I step into a mosque from time to time, and a lot of the shit that I heard, I already knew. You hear me? Like, I already knew. I'm not downing them, because I'll probably go to the mosque again, because I like the energy, you know what I'm saying? I like the energy of the mosque and shit, but I'm not a Muslim. You know, they would tell me I'm a Muslim, I just don't know it, but, you know. A lot of this shit that he was talking about, especially about the government, I already know that. I didn't need them to tell me that, for real. I know a lot of shit that the government playing these little games. We all know, man. They getting ready for World War. I went to go get some bullets for my shit, man. It was, oh my God, man. These crackers out in South County, man, they plotting something. I don't know what it is. You don't know what it is, but they plotting something, bro. While we out here singing and dancing. Gonna show up at Jay-Z, motherfucking Jay-Z gonna have all these niggas down there who do show up, because most of the people gonna be white. And you gonna have all these niggas down there, and they gonna tell them nothing real. I don't see you building up no motherfucking. Fuck it. They got the money. I don't got no money. I got time though, and I can put in time. I can put in some work. But money, yeah. And if you think you're going to get somebody that's done benefited from this white power structure that's going to give you money to fight against this system, you got your rabbit ass mind. But you know, why do Sean Hannity got a fucking TV show, man? Why ain't nobody that look like me got a show talking about their opinions? First thing they're going to do is say you a hater. You hate. You a racist. But they get on TV, they kick that shit all day long. You should have seen Glenn Beck today, how he was using that when the Democrats used that old family of the lady that died, the little black kid, and how he went on and talking about something. They didn't tell you the real story. Oh my God, man, these crackers hate us, dog. And they figured, nigga, if you ain't got no health care, nigga, that's on you. We gave you back your freedom. But see, at the same token, He on here talking about some, can't nobody give you your freedom? What do you mean the government, this, that, and the other? But ain't that what y'all did? The black people, I guess we can't have that type of conversation when it's us talking. Now, if you talking and you trying to incite some from fucking white people to have them another revolutionary war and fight against their own government or whatever, whatever. If that's what you want to do, yeah, but cool. But don't act like you can use that logic for your argument. But when I'm trying to say what I'm saying, then I'm stupid, I'm dumb. Like, ain't that what you did? Y'all had to give black people rights? When Malcolm X was saying, can't no man give you nothing. If you a man, you take what's yours. But, oh, he was racist and a separatist, and that's what he was. But now Glenn Beck can get on TV on a news station and kick all that same stuff against the same people that helped him get rich? I don't understand it. I probably make 3 videos tonight, because it's just like I just been sitting back and I just got a lot of questions. Like, what the fuck? Why do Jewish people even hit me up? Like, I know your history. Do you know your history? If you know your history, you just as crooked as the white man. You got blood on your hands just like the white man, and you ain't trying to do nothing to change. You motherfuckers got all the money in the world. When we start talking about reparations, your ass gets scared. Because you had a big hand in what's going on with black people, especially in Brazil. And them niggas still fucked up, real fucked up. They can't even talk about liberation. It's all bad for them. But then a nigga be like, what are we worrying about them for? Why not worry about them? We all came from the same place. Maybe it was some couple hundred years ago, but we all the same. Why them crackers don't try to teach us Portuguese while we in school? It's one of their languages. If they taught us Portuguese, you can go to South America and speak to a whole bunch of people that look just like you. It's a fact. But they don't try to. Come on, man. They lying. They don't give a fuck about our education. They don't give a fuck about us. They giving our girls all these little shots and shit. And you notice they don't advertise Planned Parenthood on radio stations. As a white person, have they ever heard of Planned Parenthood commercial on their radio station? They didn't. Did you peep how the dude that was trying to keep people to not have abortions, that white dude Tim Tebow, and then Planned Parenthood used 2 motherfucking black former black athletes to talk about some of it. If their daughter wanted to make that decision, yeah, go and kill them black babies so they can get our melanin and do research and whatever the fuck they be doing. I ain't just talking, man. Like, you might think it's the weed, but the weed opened up my 4th chamber. See, you ain't know about that. Parts of your brain that you don't use, and maybe you smoke weed and you still don't open up that part of your brain. Don't be mad at me, and don't sit there saying that you can know me, because everything ain't for everybody. You know what I'm saying? Some people can do something, some people can't. Like, some people not built for certain things. Like, some people built for revolution, some people not. They not built for that. They can't. They never knew what it meant to struggle. They never went without lights, or they never went without food. You see what I'm saying? That shit never happened to them. So when you start talking about that, or if you talk about giving up what they got now to go through some shit like that, they like, niggas, you crazy? But shit, I'm gonna put up another video, man. I just, you know, shit had some shit on my mind. I'm just rambling. That's all. But shit, just answer some of them questions, man. Like, what the fuck? Real talk. When motherfucker, he said social justice, that's bullshit. You can't get social justice. Oh, man, these motherfuckers is crazy. Conservative, the conservative movement. Keep fighting against the Democrats, and they know they all work together. Eat together. Like I was talking about, I was telling people about Claire McCaskill. Democrat from St. Louis. Used to be a prosecutor. How many niggas you think she locked up? Nobody ain't thinking about that when they was voting. Nigga, drug use is an illness, not a crime. Quit locking people up for that shit, man.